out here pressure washing
top of the trailer.
Go ahead. Finishing up the trailer. Had it power washed, so gotta wait for the paint to dry. Yep. Working on the headlights. Still gotta do that one. A bit closer here. Still have to take care of this one. Already did this one. Looks like that. Use the 800 grit sandpaper, a water bottle, and some clear coat. That's all it takes. Save you some money. Restore your own headlights. And these were pretty bad. Can't even see in there. Get you some 800 grit sandpaper, water bottle, and some clear coat, and you'll be good to go. That's it for this video. Please like and subscribe, and have a good day.